Hail, O favored one. The Lord is with you.
But she was greatly troubled at the saying, and considered in her mind what sort of greeting this might be. And the angel said to her,
Do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God. And behold, you will conceive in your womb and bear a son, and you shall call his name Jesus. He will be great, and will be called the Son of the Most High. And the Lord God will give to him the throne of his father David, and he will reign over the house of Jacob forever, and of his kingdom there will be no end.
And Mary said to the angel, How can this be, since I have no husband? And the angel said to her,
The Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the power of the Most High will overshadow you. Therefore, the child to be born will be called Holy, the Son of God. And behold, your kinswoman, Elizabeth, in her old age, has also conceived a son. And this is the sixth month with her who was called barren. For with God, nothing will be impossible.
And Mary said, Behold, I am the handmaid of the Lord. Let it be to me according to your word. The angel departed from her.
My soul doth magnify the Lord, and my spirit hath rejoiced in Christ my Savior. For he has regarded the low estate of his handmaid. For behold, henceforth all generations will call me blessed. For he who is mighty has done great things for me, and holy is his name. And his name and his mercy are on those who fear him from generation to generation. He has shown strength with his arm. He has scattered the proud in the imagination of their hearts. He has put down the mighty from their thrones and exalted those of low degree. He has filled the hungry with good things, and the rich he has sent empty away. He has helped his servant Israel in remembrance of his mercy, as he spoke to our fathers, to Abraham, and to his posterity forever. Mary remained with her for about 3 months, and then returned